supper on the other side, and the miles fly on by. We can make our way through this thing, 'cause who knows what the call might bring. There's still too many songs to sing and more tears to cry. Whatever happens, those schemes we made, have they all blown away? The wind is broken and the grass turns brown. I keep setting them up, you keep knocking them down. Whatever happens, those schemes we made, have they all blown away?
Who can change this?
Is there a guitar tech in the audience? You're not here right now? Come on, you guys. John Herman, please. Somebody, change this guitar string.
Not everybody step forward at once.
Oh, thank you so much.
We gotta take her.
Somebody get him a beer.
And just like that, we have a road crew. That's how that happens.
Robbie's coming with us tomorrow to the gig and everything. It's great. This is how it goes.
For the acoustical. Acoustic is a little.
I just learned. I mean, it wasn't. I appreciate that. Hi, everybody.
Thank God we got the two guitars.
We like those people dancing out there. That means a lot to us. She goes, turns her back and walks away. It all comes as no surprise, for it happens every day. I knew I had lost when our lonely eyes did meet. I'd bring all the things she'd ask, and she'd bring me to my knees. But I'ma bet it on the sure thing that tonight she calls me up and someplace felt the one that was wrong. I don't want us to give up. She said it's sweet and it touched my soul. She said I want the same as you, someone to keep my fears at bay and a love that could be true. But in the morning she'd be gone.
Double or nothing on this broken heart. This time I know I'll win. And every time I hear you tell me you love me like a fool, I do believe it. If youth is wasted on the young, we waste that wisdom on the aged. I should have learned these lessons long ago, back when my heart could take it. I ain't no quitter, that's for sure.
Thank you, Robbie. Did you put the right string on there? We're going to find out soon enough.
So those were all songs from the record that we put out in 2016 called The Weight of the World. And we went down this last summer, or I guess, yeah, last summer, not this summer. We went down and recorded a brand new album down in Southwest Louisiana. And this is one of the songs from that one. It's called Songs from the Deluge. And this is Weight of the World. I mean, this is Earthly Justice.
He's got a radio voice.
Radio face.
From a styrofoam cup, he lays a quarter on the box. He says, I like the way he sings and I like to hear him play, just don't want to hear him talk. He says, wait a minute, see that barrel over there will come flying through the air, I'm gonna put your head right in it. He says, don't you do it. That bar that holds a beer, that's a sitting right here, I'm gonna put your head right through it. And if earthly justice just don't get them in the air, there's always a heavenly trial on its way. And if the bank is empty and there just ain't no money to spare, at least you still got something to say.
He's talking to his family through the holes in the glass. He says that he's a changed man. Said to learn a thing or two, like a wind to start new, and a fire don't need a fan. Now he's pushing broom at the Valley High School. He's keeping it all in the closet. Judge said, son, you better keep your lid on that scene. It'd be just what caused it. He says, wait, wait a minute. See that barrel over there will come flying through the air. I'm gonna put your head right in it. He says, don't you do it. See that bar that holds the beer that's sitting right here. I'm gonna put your head right in it.
Thank you so much. Wow. That was the first for our band, I'll have you know.
I don't think you're getting that back, Jim.
Yeah. It's already up on eBay.
He's going to get his shirt back.
Yeah.
Check the tuning.
Oh, Ronnie.
You can go.
Is it muted?
Yeah, it's muted. Well, we're really glad that you all are here, because this is we played 7 days in a row. We flew out to the East Coast. And then played 7 days in a row, and then had yesterday off, which is way too late in a tour to have a day off. So we're tired, maybe. Maybe that's the word. But we're feeling better now. Yeah. That's what I'm trying to get at.
Yeah, we had a day off.
I like how he's blaming Robbie for the tuning on.
crash and burn. We'll choke on ash in the sun as the house comes down around us. We can hold hands till it's gone.
Yeah, and then we'll go into part. But not like right away.
You said cups is
out. I'm dealing with a little bit of a head cold or some allergies or something like that, so I sort of sound like a little child right now. Please excuse me. I'm gonna do my best.
It's not good enough.
I know there's only beer here, but this is a song about whiskey. We went over to Ireland last year or something like that, and I just completed the song. We went there with Travis, in fact. Hi, Travis. and I just written a song. There was a period in time when I was buying a lot of Powers brand whiskey. You guys familiar with that whiskey? Yeah, it's not that bad. I think it's fine. It's sort of like Jameson or Bushmills or something like that. Anyway, and I just written a song, and I was, you know, and I liked on the top of a Powers bottle, there's three embossed swallows, and it says three swallows, and I just thought that was kind of clever. And so I thought that maybe people in Ireland would like that song, and it was sort of like, I guess, like an Irish band writing a song about Jack Daniels and playing it, you know, in Tennessee. And I was like, yeah, whatever. That's like, why don't you buy something better than that, you know? Anyway, this song is called Three Swallows.
Thank you. living with my hands and tools. I may not always keep them home fires burning, but I do my best to be no rich man's fool. I sit down next to me by this muddy river, and let's cast our troubles to the darkest deep. All this sorrow ain't necessary. We're both here trying to find some relief. Bought a pack of New York clothes and tore into the cellophane. I lit one up to ease my mind. I guess I'm smoking again. Bought a bottle of old John Powers. Oh, how that kept his spin. Three swallows and I'm on time. I guess I'm drinking again.
I'm so snotty. All right. Oh, yes, please. All right. We'll do the first song off Songs from the Deluge right now. It's called Far From Home.
Chaplain, it's time. I think this young man's about to say goodbye. You did fade like the rays of a sitting sun. Oh, his father.
So he cries, "Mother, oh mother, won't you spin a yarn about the way things were?" And it was, "Boy, dear boy, it's all right, it's all right." All hear the night birds all howling, they don't sing a song like they do back home, and the sky so bright when the world's on fire. Oh, just a young
everybody. You're so kind. So great to that you came out. We're very grateful to see you all. We were supposed to do a show today at WNCW and down at the studio live at Studio B, but the air conditioner was broken in the building, so they said that if you come, we'll all kind of perish in a sweaty pile. So we didn't do it. And the engineer was like, he couldn't go on. So we didn't do that, but we're grateful if anybody from that station is here tonight. Thank you for playing our record sometimes. But not a damn nut. No, just kidding. That's a joke. That's a joke.
They play it like the most out of any station in the country.
In the country of our music. So thank you to them.
So much.
Or capo? What do we got this?
We've been our van, you know, when you get in a van and you're touring around, you get some really weird things that you develop. And we're like really into linguistics for some reason on this particular tour. So we have been arguing about amphitheater and amphitheater for like days and days and days.
Who said pho? Yes, she's right.
Thank you, thank you. Anyway.
Yeah.
So it's
but everybody in the van besides Jim and I says pho.
Amphitheater. And we're like, no, it's Greek, it's amphitheater.
We're not like amphitheater.
You really give it a P. Anyway, and so... Thomas also calls, what are the little things, the little frogs? What do we call, what's the scientific name for those?
Amphitheres.
Amphibians. Absolutely.
We're cool, huh?
We're so fun. That's Life in the Van. Could you please join along with us? Come along with us. Hey, we're going to try a brand new one that we kind of learned on this tour, or tried to learn on this tour, learning as we go. It's called the Heartbroken Syndrome. So much.
I think so. Is that change your I can swip it away.
Sure. All right, here's another brand new one since Jim just did one. I'm gonna do one too. We're going to do a song called Barcelona Lighthouse.
Oh, yeah.
It's brand new as well.
Brand new as well. We learned it the same day we learned the one that we just played. Like a week ago.
just a lone lighthouse. The cold lights of Buffalo. Far away windows back to morning. Chasing round the love we stole. Ship nose cross from low banks. Oh, the border is but the sea. All but sunk down in the darkness. What remains in every battle and victory? Here's my smash it on down. Give me yours and I'll dig the deepest hole down in the deepest ground. Shore still calm the sound. Oh, the warning line the sea. And thunder rattle shaky ground. Of what wasn't meant to be. I've been out warring undercover. Smile, I lament. I've never even seen another giving any other wound. Oh, I really think I might could mend. Here's my love, now smash it on down. Deepest ground.
Thanks so much.
We are called the West. We're not called the Western Centuries. It's kind of Western Centuries.
But even though sometimes we even say
the Western Centuries, but and we will answer to that. Like we're like little dogs. We'll like answer to stuff. Where are we from, Ethan? Tell them where we're from. Ethan's really our MC.
So snotty.
Snotty Ethan.
I'm so snotty. I'm having a hard time. What do you mean where we're from?
We're all from
different places.
We're from different places around the United States of America.
Do you want me to introduce everybody? Is
yes,
that what you're
please.
Doing? Oh,
I was
okay.
Thinking it'd be a perfect time.
Okay. All right. Let me tell you. Who you've been listening to. Oh, this is awesome. I'm really entertaining the band with how how much I'm struggling. So over to your to my left, to your right, this is Miss Tess on bass. She makes her home in Nashville, Tennessee. Give her a round of applause,
bravo,
please.
Bravo.
Yeah. And over to my right, to your left, on the pedal steel guitar, this is her partner, who she plays with often. She plays in her own band called Miss Tess and the Talkbacks, and he plays in that, and he's awesome. Plays guitar and pedal steel and all kinds of other stuff. Yeah. He's a real talented, real smart person that we love traveling around with him.
He says amphitheater.
He might say amphitheater incorrectly, but, you know, that we're past that.
Documentary.
Now that we've talked about it on stage. His name is Thomas Brian Eaton. He's from Nashville, Tennessee. Give him a round of applause. Yeah. Over to my left.
Oh, this is good.
This is, yeah.
This is
he's a real important person to all of us. We love him so much. He's sort of the reason why we all got together. And he is a wise moth.
Like a sage. I'm a sage.
Yeah. Why is that? Okay, you have a mic. You could say that into the mic, Caitlin, if you meant it. Anyway, I'm just being super weird.
We're really so sorry.
He's your favorite doctor of Lepidoptery. Yeah.
Everybody knows what that is, right?
Yeah, man.
Butterflies and moths. That's the study of which I am an expert.
He makes his home in Newburgh, New York. His name is Dr. James Miller. Give him a round of applause. That's right. Yeah. Over and back on the drums, he's usually up here singing his little heart out. He sings right through his mustache. You can hear exactly what he says. What's that?
If you go like this, you will get a Pinot Grigio.
Oh, really? I don't need. That's the last thing I need. Anyway, you probably have seen him before. He's a very prolific young man. He spends his whole life just traveling around with all kinds of different people, and you've probably seen him with Eli West over the years. He's got some great records under that. He's a great multi-instrumentalist, multi-talented songwriter, singer, person. His name is Kahalen David Morrison. Give him a huge round of applause.
Seattle, Washington.
My name is Ethan Lawton, and we are Western Centuries. I'm gonna sing. I'm gonna sing you an uplifting number about heroin addiction that you can dance to, and it'll make you feel better. This is called "Wild You Run."
I'm from the forecast. Off so swiftly, did you run? Just like the prodigal son, the dreams begun. I bought the fortune I found for free, so easily spent. And up around the bend, temptation smile. To find its strong cold. Well, 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 what do you say, Jim? You moved on up, but you're bound to fall. For deep down in your pocket hides a rose for the broken nose. You can't have it all. How old, tell mom, what? to find its stronghold.
Well, 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 well. You see, we go. We're going to do a slow, sentimental number. I seem to have a theme that my mom is not real proud of. And it's singing songs about, like, alcohol and drugs and stuff like that. I don't really have a huge problem with drugs. But anyway, this is a song that I wrote when I was much younger, and This is a sweet and tender love song to a bottle of whiskey. But you can dance with whoever you want to dance with. You don't have to dance with a bottle of whiskey if you don't want to.
Because they ain't even here.
Because there isn't even any here.
That's
right.
Dance with a glass of cider.
Dance with a glass of cider. But this is your one opportunity to dance slowly with someone that you might not mind. And so if you wanted to twirl them around, this would be your opportunity to do it. This song is called Off the Shelf. Well, I remember first time that we did meet. I could barely handle all your love. But as time quickly passed away, it seemed I couldn't get enough of you. Now every time you go away and you leave me, don't you know my hands, they start to shake it. Well, I toss and turn at night, you know I can't sleep. The thoughts of you keeping me away. But when you return and you touch my lips, all my problems, they fade away. You've got a hold on me, tied in your grip. I'll always stay. All my love is for you. Right. Ain't no room for no one else. But I had no idea what your love could do when I got you off the shelf. The night that we spent together, don't you know you left me wore out on the floor? But by dawn the next morning, you hear me hollering for more. I was singing on. Thank you.
Don't you know my hands, they start to shake it. Well, I toss and turn at night, you know I can't sleep. The thoughts of you keeping me awake. But when you return and you touch my lips, all my problems fade away. Yeah. You got a hold.
Try and bring you guys back up. We've taken you down pretty low. We're struggling. Here we go. Now we got an idea.
Oh, the capos.
On the guitar.
Oh, I hate that. That's the biggest hiding place of the
world. To do. So we brought two records here with us. We made one in Nashville, our first one. Our second one down at Joel Savoy's studio down in Louisiana. And this one's off the first record. It's called The Long Game. That's a little bit of psychedelia. Thomas is going to play with a phaser. He didn't bring his phaser.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to do one off the first record now. This is a good up number for you. We've been playing a pretty depressing set, and I apologize
for
that.
We're sorry for that. We're a little bummed.
I apologize for being so sad.
Yeah, I'm sorry we're so sad. This is called What Will They Say About Us Now? So much.
We're gonna do one more song for you guys. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you. Thanks to the Pisgah Brewing folks for having us. We're very grateful. And we're going to do a little dancing number. And it's as you can tell, we're kind of influenced by lots of different music. And this is a very Louisiana-esque number. And if you got a booty, you better damn shake the booty that you have. And it's called Rock Salt.
Everyone's got a booty.
Everybody got a booty, so just give it a little boost.
And come say hi. We have CDs and LPs and T-shirts over there. If you want one of those, please do come say hi. Because we don't want them, in fact.
Thank you, guys.
No face, but a Thanks so much for calling Western Centuries. Hope to see y'all again soon.
So kind. Thank you very much.
All right, I'm going to do a song about staying inside. Listen to your own records that you like, that you bought, drinking your own cheap booze, not having to talk to nobody.
And being a telemarketer. Also a telemarketer.
This is called the Telemarketer Blues. No, it's not. It's called My Own Private Honky Tonk. Thanks for listening to us tonight. We really appreciate it. We weren't kidding about the merch. We will. It's totally for sale. We'll sell all of it. We don't care.
Hellions, they screaming and yelling, you know they cause such a fuss. I'm a little hungover, they were a little too full. I ring the bell so the driver can tell it's my stop, but I don't want to make it off. I got a job selling people things they don't want on the telephone. And though my days are long and it's a really shitty job, I got a party waiting for me in my place when I get off.
I'm the only one in this whole town that sits around alone at night, spinning them records off the wall.
I'm
the bartender and DJ of my own private honky-tonk. I like to dance across the floor till the downstairs neighbors
lose Thomas Browning on that pedal steel.
Change is strange, I ain't got no credit line. I live hand to mouth, what's this whole damn town get paid anyway? I see them rich folks dancing with the fancy hats, another high tone drink in hand. What they spend in the night, I don't make in a week of days. So I save every pretty penny, but there really ain't that many I can hold on to. I must pay the bills to keep on that neon sign. But it's the first of the month and I ain't got the funds. Now my rent is due. Turn up the box, we gonna have a real good time.
I'm the only one in this old town that sits around alone at night, spinning them records off the wall. I'm the bartender and DJ of my own private honky-tonk. I like to dance across the floor till my downstairs door. Thank you.
old town that sits around alone at night, spinning them records off the wall. I'm the bartender and DJ of my own private honky tonk. I like to dance across the floor until my downstairs neighbors call. I like to dance across the floor until my downstairs neighbors call.
Oh, thank you. We had a great time playing for you.
Oh, yes.